Hi, I'm Jessica Enzi. I'm a second year student in biotechnology. I go to Westmore High School and I'm involved in plenty of clubs and I also play golf. I'm a member of National Honor Society, National Technical Honor Society through Moore Norman. I'm also involved in HOSA through Moore Norman and then STUCO and Senior Council and the Link Crew through my high school. I wanted to come out because I liked the idea of getting college credit while in high school, and through biotechnology you get a biology credit, and I would like to be a orthopedic surgeon when I get older, so biology, with the background of biology, that would kind of help me along later. I come to Moore Norman in the morning and then I go back at lunch, and I take only the classes that I have to have at the high school, and this counts as my elective, and then I have my 6-hour sport just like anyone else. Last year we learned the basics of it. We learned DNA splicing and micropipetting, and this year we're just going to kind of take that a little bit further. One of the main things that I like is getting to meet new people. That I've made friends here at Moore Norman that I would never have made through my high school because they just don't go to my high school. And I like the one-on-one because they're smaller classes, so you get more one-on-one time with your instructor, and the amount of time that you're in the classroom. I really like the 3-hour block. With Miss Arrington, she's the type of teacher that you don't get to just come into the classroom and kind of do your own thing. We have our set schedule and she makes you adhere to it, and that way you're staying on task and you're learning how to really balance all of it together. Moore Norman's helping me prepare because it's like a college class, but it's on a smaller level, so they're really kind of helping prepare me for college, I feel like, better than just what high school can, for the simple fact that these teachers know more what it's like, and they have the ability to do to prepare you because you do have a smaller class size. And I feel like with biotech, it's just going to give me a really good base whenever I start, especially if I want to be a biology major. My family's really supportive of what I do here because they've seen how it has prepped me and how they can see in the long term how it's going to help me later on. I really feel like biotech's going to prepare me. I have a lot of confidence in it because I do have the background now. I'm not just going into it blind. I know how to do basic things in the lab that most students won't learn because they didn't have the opportunity.